Edwards family, would you all please come to the stage? Edwards family? Edwards family, would you? And if someone could bring Ms. Edwards this way, thank you. Come on, give him a hand. Seeing young people that God has blessed in this ministry. Deacon Edward, there he is. He's coming with.
Great.
We have another one of our gospel sisters in the house, and I know she was introduced to you all a little bit earlier. But Pam Morris, would you and your husband please come? Come on. Come on, Chicago. Put your hands together for Pam Morris. Come on.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. She was born 75 years ago in a little old town called Jackson, Mississippi. She moved to Chicago in 1966 with her husband and her 5 children. A couple of years went by, she had one more child. To round up her family out, she had 6. You got it. After experiencing life on the west side of Chicago, she decided she wanted a better life for her children and moved to Oak Park, Illinois. She raised her kids with values and morals in a Christian home. Her kids are now professional singers and professional musicians. She has also opened her home to numerous foster kids and God children. And families that didn't have any place to live. And we have lost count of the more than 20 grandchildren she raised. They have all lived with her for one reason or another. She has been a super mom for her family and her extended family. Well, how about this? If you needed to be somewhere,
she is considered their superhero. All of her life, Sadie has been many things to many people, such as if you needed to be somewhere, she would be your driver. If you needed to be taught, she would be your teacher. And if you needed some money, she gave you some money, somebody said back there. She would be your ATM machine. Sadie's been the best example and true definition of a real mother. That's why today
we come to honor Sadie Mae Edwards. Happy Mother's Day to all the real mothers around the world. Sadie, Mother Sadie Edwards, presented the Gospel Bowl by the one and only Queen Kathy Lockett, everybody.
We are so happy to present this bowl to you, Mom. You've been a blessing to so many. So today, we are naming this bowl the Pilgrim Jubilees Mother's Day Gospel Bowl, being presented to you by New Wave Gospel Productions.
I think that deserves a rounding stand of applause. How about that?
Walton, give us some love for doing such a beautiful job. Amen.